Hello and welcome to Monday's Daily Financial Review. Here's what's making the headlines in the markets today.
The dollar-yen pair has added 1.5% in the last three sessions. The ATR shifted into the high volatility zone. The euro-dollar pair has gained 0.2% in the last session. The ADX transitioned into the positive area. The Aussie dollar pair has gained 0.6% in the last session. The Williams indicator transitioned into negative territory. The price of crude oil has lost 11% in the last session. The RSI collapsed into the negative area.
Those were today's major economic events. And now, moving on to world financial headlines.
The US dollar rally continued as equities around the world slid the most since 2008. Last Wednesday's launch of the ECB's 750 billion euro emergency asset purchase program did little to stabilize the euro. Gold prices may continue to fall if recession fears from the coronavirus overwhelm the optimism from stimulatory measures.
And now let's hear what our chief analyst picked up for us today.
The U.S. Chicago Fed national activity will be released at 15:30 GMT. The German import price index at 900 GMT. The Canadian wholesale sales at 14:30 GMT. The Eurozone's consumer confidence at 1700 GMT, the U.S. three-month bill auction at 1730 GMT, and the U.S. six-month bill auction at 1730 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed Monday's financial review. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to join us tomorrow morning for the latest news and events from the financial markets.